We shall be in one of the bloodiest wars that history has ever recorded.